Hello there! So, why is your Python game returning a message saying module not found error? No module name Pygame. If you are watching this video, my guess is that you are learning Pygame and you wrote your first Pygame game. However, when you try to run it, you get this weird error. In this video, I will explain what this error means and how to fix it so you can continue working on your game. So, without further ado, let's get started. Let's see how this tutorial is gonna be organized. First, we will talk briefly about the Pygame library. Next, I will show you how you can check if Pygame is installed in your machine. Next, we will see how you can install the Pygame library. And last, we will cover how you can fix the error when you're working from an IDE like PyCharm. Alright, let's start. The Pygame library is a Python library that provides functionality to create a graphical display, work with graphics, and read from input devices. So your game can detect clicks and react to them, for instance. This module is a third-party module, meaning it's not installed as part of Python, and you need to install it separately. Fortunately, it is really simple to install and we will see how to do it in a minute. Cool, so we understand what Pygame is now. So let's talk about the original problem, which was that you were getting an error saying module not found, no module named Pygame. So I have a Python program here and if I run it, there you go, I get exactly that error. This error is indicating that the Pygame library is not installed. So since the problem is that the Pygame library is not installed, let's see how we can check if it's actually installed or not. You can do so using the pip tool. Just a brief note here about pip. Pip is a package or a library manager in Python that helps you to keep track of all the libraries installed. You can also install libraries and remove. In this case, we want to see the libraries that are currently installed. So you will need to go to your terminal and then run pip freeze. This will return a list so you can see if Pygame is in the list. Let's see now how to install Pygame. Let's say that we check the list of installed libraries and realize Pygame is not installed. You can install it using pip as well. In this case, you need to run pip install and then indicate the library that you would like to install, in this case Pygame. Alright, so now that we have installed Pygame, let's run the program again. Awesome, the error is fixed now. However, it's possible that your problem is still not fixed. Let's imagine the following scenario. You have installed the module from the terminal and then you are running your game from an IDE like PyCharm, and when you try to execute it, the game is still returning the error no module name Pygame. The problem here is probably that you have two different Python versions or installations. You may have Python 2 and also Python 3. For instance, if you are working in Mac, it's very likely that this is the problem because the Mac operating system comes with Python 2.7 installed by default. So if you install Python 3, then you will have two different Python installations. As a result, your IDE might be using Python 2 instead of Python 3 when it's running your Python game. So if you install Pygame in Python 3, then there is the problem. Python 2 doesn't have the Pygame module installed, so it will throw the error. So how do you fix this? You need to set your IDE so it uses Python 3. In PyCharm, at the bottom right corner, you can see the current Python installation that PyCharm is using. At the moment it's using Python 2.7, so we are going to change it to 3. So I will click on Add Interpreter, then System Interpreter, and I will leave it as 3.9. So now that we set the IDE correctly, let's try to run the program again. Amazing, it's working now. So what if, for instance, where you are setting up the Python SDK that your IDE should use, you don't remember where Python is installed? You can find out using the which command. So if you go to your terminal and then execute which Python or which Python 3, this will return the path where the Python binary is. Alright, so we reached the end of the tutorial. Hopefully after following these instructions, the module error should be fixed. In case you couldn't fix the error or you have questions, please feel free to leave a comment below and I will be happy to help you. I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial and I will see you in the next one.